The autopsy of Private Mahor Morta has ruled his death as accidental drowning. No foul play is involved. Private Morta entered the Army in September of 2019. He died this summer while swimming in a Bell County lake. Fort Hood says they'll continue to provide support to his family.